Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service?
Something to report? If you've got to travel.
Shadow hiding.
Speak.
Good to see you.
I have a message for you from the Grey Fox. The Grey Fox has a task for you. Meet him at Helvius Cecia's house in Bruma.
Must talk.
I see you got my message. I have need of your special gifts. There is an item hidden away in a remote monastery. I need you to go get it for me. The monastery is extensive and well guarded, so you should make sure to be well prepared. Should you succeed, I will pay you well for your services. Capital. The monastery is called the Temple of the Ancestor Moths. It is where retired blind moth priests go to wait out the rest of their days. I will mark the location on your map. Look for it in the far northeast of Cyrodiil, beyond Chaden Hall. I need you to acquire Savilla's stone. It is a large crystal with special properties that I need to gain advantage. Remember, do not shed innocent blood. However, there is no blood price for slaying the stone's guardians, human or inhuman. When I receive word that Savilla's stone is missing, I will be here, waiting for you. I don't answer questions about myself, particularly when they come from a shadow foot.
Shadow hide.
Evening. I used to think you were a hero. A whole...
What can this peaceful monk do for you, stranger?
I don't understand what you mean. We can see just fine.
For you, of course. That'll get you something. We serve the retired moth priests from the Imperial City. The work they do leads to progressive blindness. They live in utter darkness in the secret catacombs. Of course, it doesn't affect them because they're blind. I really shouldn't be telling you this, but I know you are trustworthy. The blind monks in the catacombs guard the stone. It's said to have magical powers. Don't tell Heridi I said anything. I could be banished for telling you.
Okay, I'll show you, but only because you are my dear friend. Follow me.
Please be discreet and don't bother the other monks. You always wear soft silks. Why, you...
What's that? Who's there?
If it's a fight you want, it's... You're pathetic. strength. Knight.
The Grey Fox is... I hear the monks were most hospitable. You think this is Nocturnal's cow? Where did you hear about that? I see. I suppose there is no hiding it from you. No hiding. What a joke. My whole life is hiding. Everything in that document is true. My identity cannot be known. In fact, I just told you my true name twice, but I bet you don't remember it. You and I have even met before, when I was not wearing the cowl. To your clouded memory, he and I are two different people. My own family doesn't even know me. I would give much to be rid of the gray cowl. And its curse. My sources tell me that Savilla's stone is gone missing. Do you have it with you?
Captain!
capital! Now I can see past the palace defenses! Oh, it's a good thing the Emperor didn't know they had this stone. He would have had it destroyed or taken it from them and kept it under lock and key in the palace. When I have learned what I need to know, I will call for you again. Let us leave Helvius's house now. He has served me well and deserves his peace. Shadow hide you. Filthy pickpocket! By the... So, what's going on?